Hey lovelies, welcome back to another video. Today I have a very special video for you. As you know, I have been doing a swap with Alicia here on YouTube. She is known as Unicorn Mustache. I will post her channel down below. Please go and subscribe if you want to go and see my box. I'm still sorting my box out at the moment and sending it off in 2 weeks. Well, next week actually. I'll be sending it off next Wednesday. I'll be sending it off after you've seen this video. I am sending it off for definite, just to let you guys know. So go over and subscribe to her, ready to see my box, what I got here. A little disclaimer, I'm sorry if I say, oh my god, I love it, or oh my god, or whatever I say a lot. I'm sorry about the mess of me. I literally just got the package in the post, and I wasn't dressed or anything. I'm still in my pajamas, and I still in my bed hair, and I got the makeup on, and I haven't done my nails either. I'm going to have my nails done today, but my friend hasn't decided to turn up. So, just a little disclaimer about that. But further ado, let's get straight on with the video. Okay, so I'm going to try not to show mine and Alyssa's dress, but this is what the box looks like. It's bigger than I thought it was going to be. So I'm going to cut into this piece of this opening, because she has wrapped the box in unicorn paper because she didn't show me, so I'm going to get straight on with this. This is the actual box. It is gorgeous. I know Alyssa has put a little surprise in here for me. She said that she knows I've been wanting something for ages, so she has put a little surprise in for me, and I have a message on Facebook. Also, if you see me go like this all the time, it's because I am sitting in my living room recording this, and also if you hear any noise in the background, it's my kitten playing with the paper I've just put on the floor, or it's my washing machine and that. I've literally just put the washing on. And I'm looking outside because there's cars, man. I'm waiting for another delivery, so yeah. So as I said, this is what the box looks like. Oh, the card's at the top. So this is what it looks like when you open it. I hope you can see that. So I'm gonna get in with the card first. I did ask her if I could open the card on, read the card on camera, and she said yes. Oh, that's the cutest card ever. Look, guys. It says,
Kylie, it's here, yay. I'm so glad we decided to do a swap again. We've got so close over this past year / 2 years, and I'm so happy I met you. Thank you for doing this swap with me, and I can't wait to see your video and receive your box. I hope you like everything in this box. I tried to get what you wanted, but also surprises, because basically a bit of everything inside. Enjoy opening and let me know what you think. Alyssa, Unicorn Mustache.
If you didn't know, me and Alyssa did do a swap last year. It was mainly like a freebie swap, I think. I'll pop my video down below on what she got me, but when she deactivated her account, well, her account got hacked, and then my video that she recorded off my box got deleted, if you get me. So she hasn't got that video of our first swap, but I'll pop my first swap down below, what she got me. Now it's time to open the pink wrapping. Who does that? Oh my god, guys, this is jam-packed. So I'm just gonna let you on with it. So this one says, how cute. Oh, that's super cute. I've actually seen these myself. I think I actually was gonna pick one of these up for you. But this is the Allure gift set. It comes with a tweezers, a compact mirror, and 6 mini emery balls, like nail files. The mirror's gonna be great to stick in my bag, so with the tweezers. The emery balls would just be spares for my full makeup, I can't speak because I'm so excited. Nail polish box. Oh guys, I just found this down the side. So like a little pearl bracelet. That's gorgeous, Alyssa, thank you. I'm gonna keep that safe because I've actually got an event coming up soon. If you didn't know, guys, I might be singing in front of people soon. So I'm going to keep that for that day. Then we've got this little round one. You hear any noise in the background? It's my kitten playing around. He's decided to play around now. This is the X-Straight Full Colour Lip Liner Diviner Rimmel London in 034 Matcha. Swatch this. Ooh, I've got a liquid lipstick that will go with this colour here. So it's just this brownish colour. Thank you. For your kitty. Okay, so he's here, so I am gonna see if he likes them. What's Alyssa bought you? What's this? He won't come, guys. He's not gonna film in. What's this? What's Alyssa bought you? He's just putting his head up like this, is what I've got. No, he's too busy playing Alyssa, but he will definitely enjoy these. But she's got in this Feel It goodie bag. He's going to absolutely love them. Thank you. Next in here is this, and this feels like a mascara. And am I right? Yeah. Oh, she said to me she's going to get me some stuff from MUA because I've never tried MUA. And she's got me the MUA Mega Volume Mascara in black. Now, I ain't going to open this yet because I've got a load of mascaras to open. But thank you so much. I'm going to try that out and I'll let you know if I like it or not. This one says, for your boyfriend. I think I know what this is. I think this is his Twinkies that she said she's going to send down. Yeah. He's going to enjoy these tonight after his food. She sent me two Twinkies down for my boyfriend because she knows how much she loves them. She did send them down for me. I told her I don't like them. Then next is this one. Sorry if it seems like I'm rushing. I'm trying to rush in case that anybody bangs on the door. I can't even get this one open. Your body on my mind. I've got something to my head. Oh, Rimmel London Bold Lacquer by Grow Lashes Lengthening and Volume Mascara. Revlon. Another mascara. Well, Lisa, you're stocking me up on mascaras. What colour is this in? The black is black. I'm going to try that. I've never tried anything from Revlon apart from their nail polish. I've never tried any of their makeup range, so I'm definitely going to give that a go. Thank you so much, Lisa. Okay, so I found some samples in it. We are sending each other some samples just so that we can make a little bit of a swap. But she said she sent me the samples she's got left, so I'll just show you these first to get them out of the way. So she sent me the Herb Pharmacy Starweed Face Cream, little tub. The Beverly Hills Perfect White toothpaste. The Solutions Endless Bloom Night and Morning. The Organic Virgin Oil in Day Cream. Natural Beige Avon foundation sample and the earth colour. Melvita BB cream. Pomegranate rejuvenating body oil. John Master Organic Rose and Apricot antioxidant day cream for normal dry skin. And Neoshard Wild Beauty Balm. Thank you for those. They will go in my sample box that I've got. Next is this one. And this one said, so cool, push the button. Smells not so good, you know. Sorry if I'm turning around. I'm putting all the rubbish behind me so that I can clean up afterwards. Can't even get it open. I've been nice to Alyssa this time in our swap. Last time we did our swap, she couldn't get my stuff open. This is the Sally Marley Beauty Spotlight Lip Gloss. Oh my god, guys, it lights up. We put some on now. Oh my god, that's gonna be perfect for a night out, Alyssa. Let's swatch this because this is, that is a gorgeous pink. I don't know if you can see that. It's a gorgeous pink. Thanks for that. That is amazing. This is the Spotlight Lip Gloss in Babe. That is amazing. I love that. Thank you. This one looks like this. I'm taking this as a BB cream or a foundation. It's the MUA Matte Perfect Foundation in Fair. And this is Shine Control. Definitely going to try this out because I've been looking for a new foundation for ages because I'm bored of my other one. Definitely going to try this one out. Do you know how embarrassing it is recording my video in my window? I've got people staring in the window for the bus stop. Oh well. I think this is the Yankee Candle she sent me. Alyssa, I've got your dog's, I think it's your dog's hair. Looks like this. Oh no, this is Vaseline Aloe Vera. This has came just in time. Me and my boyfriend are suffering with really, really bad dried lips at the moment, especially my boyfriend. He's got very bad, cracked lips. And this is going to be amazing for our lips. Thank you so much. Okay, so there's this one, such a cool colour. I think this is the lilac thing she said she got me. This is the MUA, oh my god, and it is like lilac. MUA Makeup Academy Matte in Lilac Bella. Let's see if I can get this open and swatch it for you guys. Ooh, that is a nice purpley colour. So it looks like, I love it. Seems a bit broke. I don't know how, I'm just saying it seems a bit broke, but that's the colour of it anyway. Nice purple colour. Thank you so much. I love it, Alyssa. Next one says banana. I think this has got something to do with Minions. Oh my god, these are so adorable. These are cozy Minion socks. Oh, look how cute they are, guys. We got these from Primark as well. I'm going to have to go to my Primark and pick some up. Look how cute these are. I love my fluffy socks now because when I've got my frozen pajamas on, but I like putting my pajama bottoms on and then putting my socks over the bottom of my pajama bottoms to keep my feet warm. But it's coming to winter soon and I love wearing fluffy socks with my boots. So I'm definitely going to be using these. Thank you so much. I love them. There's so much in there. I feel bad. I don't think you've done 10 times better than me. It says, oh, pump yourself. Oh yeah, they have a face mask. I actually got a face mask for my last swap, I think it was. No. I've gotten a face mask from somewhere and it's the almond oil one, the almond cream one. And I've been wanting to get another one to do one with my boyfriend, so this is going to be pretty cool. I'm going to be using this one more. And this is the chocolate mud mask. Thank you for that. Next in here says, I have this, it smells so good. Looks like a spray. I love raspberry and black currant refreshing body spritz. Now if this smells good, I'm going to cry. Oh my god, that smells like a cupcake I had a while ago, and it smells nice. My cat's just watching me. That smells lush. This is going to be going in my handbag so that I have something to refresh it up with. Thank you so much, that smells lush. Now I think these are Yankee candles because she put heart these. So, and they are, yes. She's got me the red apple ref. Oh, I think I smelt this one in my Clinton's. That is a lush Christmas scent. I'm going to have to get a little pot and put that in. I got this one from my friend last year for Christmas. Snow in Love. I love these two. My favourite Christmas Yankee candle is the Christmas cookie ones. I'm in love with that and I can't get it anywhere. American Sweets. Oh, Mickey Knights. These are the Tropical Typhoon ones. There's kiwi and banana, Caribbean Punch, strawberry banana, Paradise Punch and mango. I've been wanting to try these, thank you. Oh guys, it's nearly coming to the end, I don't want it to. Something you asked for. I can't remember what I asked, to be honest, Alyssa. Oh, lashes! 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 I love my lashes. These are natural as well. These are Endure It Lengthening Eyelashes. So these will be going rest of my eyelash collection. I'm trying to get into lashes now. Because I really, really, really do like them. I'm going to get the dual glue though, because I don't like using the glue that comes with these. So I am going to get the dual glue these on there when I get it. Thank you for those. Guys, it's almost coming to the end. I don't want it to. Always useful, this one says. Oh yes, these are always useful. Do you know what? The amount of makeup wipes I've got now, I'm not going to need them for the next 6 months. These are the Pure 3-in-1 makeup remover wipes. Thank you for those. This one says yummy. It's a jelly bean lip balm. Boom. This is the green apple. I love green apple scent, so this better smell good. Thank you. This one says, hope you like these. I love them. I really love them. I never knew alluded eyelashes, but I really love them. These would be good for night out or something. I love them. So again, I'm gonna wait till I get my dual glue and then I'll put them on. I absolutely love them. They're flipping lush. Thank you. Guys, look at my windowsill. It is packed. Got my mind made up in my money on my mind. I have a few of these. Thought you might like it. Like one. Is this Bath and Body Works? Oh my god. Lisa, do you know how much I love you right now? I've just ordered. This ain't my first Bath and Body Works. I'm all shut up. Okay. But I've ordered myself a hand sanitizer because I am in love with Bath and Body Works stuff. And oh my god, it smells amazing. I'm actually going to use this as a hand cream for my bag. Mainly because I need one and this would be good to travel because it's a little dirty. This is the Mad About You one, I've said. This is the C and vitamin E body lotion. I love that. I've got it. As I said, I did get a hand sanitizer from there, from eBay for one. This one said, "Seeing you have one, so I got you. Seeing you had one, but I got you another." Oh, this is the one I tried getting. This is the Rimmel London Stay Blushed All-On Pop of Pink. I think this is the one I haven't got anyway. Right, this is the colour of it. Nice pinkish colour. Mainly come off my finger, but yeah. Thank you, I love that. This one says, I love this brand. Guys, it's coming to the end and I don't want it to. So do I. Soap and Glory, I love it. The Daily Smooth, Amazing, Effective Dry Skin Formula Body Butter with Rose Hip Seed Oil and Coconut Butter. Can't smell it. Oh, I smell lush. I'm definitely gonna give that a go because my hands are very dry and my face is very dry. So I'm gonna use that as a face cream. Thank you for that. There is 1, 2, 3, 4 left. A little shop here make cute things like this. Pretty cute like this. She did say she's also gonna get me some stuff for my flat. Make it more homely. Which I thought was cute of her. Oh, that's cute. And this says home sweet home. It's got a load of fluff on it though. I like that. Thank you. Next one looks like this. Looks like another makeup item. And it is. And it's a Revlon Colourstay Liquid Lipstick in the colour Unlimited Orchard. And if I can get this open. Ooh. That's really, really glossy. But it looks like a face matte. It's this colour here. Proper love that. Thank you for that. Next one said, thought you'd like to try this. My cat said in the mental guys, don't even know what he's doing. I can't even get it out now. The PS Love 8 Shadow Day eyeshadow palette. Yes, I would like to try this, Alicia darling. You've left the price on. I don't see these in my Primark. But those colours, oh my goodness. I can try not to blind you. Look at those colours. I'm going to swatch a few. Have a look. The champagne one. They're not so pigmented, like they're a bit dusty. Like they're a bit powdery. But I guess that's what you get for Primark stuff, but I love them anyhow. See, they're a bit dusty and they don't like glide onto your hand. But I love them, Alyssa. No matter what, I will use them so much. That'll be a good travel palette. Thank you. Then last but not least, there is, I hope you don't have this one. Hand sanitizer. I have this one, yes I do, Alyssa, and I like it. But it's handy to have, like a spare one. I mean, looking for the cola bottle one, but I can't find it anywhere, guys. So if you do know anyone that can get it, please let me know. But it's the Strawberry Laces Carex Complete Hand Gel. I've had this one, as I said, and I'm still using it at the moment. I've got, like, literally that much left for the bottle. So, yeah, thanks for that anyway, Lisa. Next one says, thought this would be cute. It's from Sass and Bell. You could use it in your flat. Bathroom. I like that. That's really cute. I'm gonna put that in our bathroom. Can I find somewhere? Then last but not least, let me put everything in the box because I don't want to lose anything. This one, this last big one, I think I know what these are. Here they are. Hope they fit well and hope you like them and they want what you expected. Oh my god! They're in my hand. I am so excited. We did talk about these But she said she don't know if she can send me them. And oh my god, Alyssa, I love you to pieces right now. I could jump over you. She's got me Nike Airs, guys. Like, for real. I can finally go jogging again. Look at them. Look at them. They are gorgeous, guys. I love them so much. Like, they're made really good quality. Like, there's nothing wrong with them or anything, Alyssa. I can't believe you spent this money to get me some Nike Airs. Like, I feel so blessed right now. So as they do have the little tag on them to show their Nike Airs. Absolutely in love with them. I'll put a clip near the end of me wearing them. Or something. And yes, I'll let you know if they fit me on Facebook now. Thank you so much. I loved everything, Alyssa, especially the shoes. But before I go, seeing what it is, I got some of these. I'm going to try each flavour of them. Here you go. Okay, so as I said, got 5 flavours, and I'm going to try one of each flavour. If I could open the box. So I've got an orange one, and this one is mango. Good. Now I have a pink one, and this is Paradise Punch. Not so keen on those. Now we have a green one. This is kiwi and banana. No, I hate bananas. So just taste banana over here. Don't like this at all. Ugh. I don't need to look high. You could taste the banana in that one. I do not like that one. I'm trying to get a blue one out. So you guys didn't know what they look like. They look a bit like this. I think the dark ones, these dark ones are strawberry and banana. That one's pretty good, having banana in it. And then the last one is Caribbean Punch. Oh my god. That is so, so good. I gotta say, I like the mango a lot. These are pretty good. Yeah, pretty good. The only ones I don't like is the kiwi and the banana one, which I'll probably leave for my boyfriend to eat along with his Twinkies. I absolutely hate Twinkies. But yeah, I'm going to eat these all up now while on Facebook talking to Alyssa saying thank you for my stuff. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Please go over and subscribe to Alyssa to see what I got her in a couple of weeks. Like, it should be, if I post it off on the Wednesday, probably first or second class, you should get it by the Friday or Saturday anyway. So do go over and subscribe to her, and then you get to see what I get her, what I sent her next week. But again, thank you, Alyssa, for everything. I loved everything. And I'll see you lots in my next video. Bye, lovelies.